y'all, what's up? It's your girl Ppapii Chulo, or Kiki, or Key, however you say it. It's still me, bitch. And today you guys are gonna watch me do my makeup while I'm high. And yeah, but all right, I'm about to just get right into the video. And yeah. So honestly, oh yeah, and if you guys see me looking over here, it's because my mirror is right here. I took forever to say that. Wow. Okay, so y'all, oh wait, let me take my glasses off for this. But so y'all, so today I wanted to match my Good Burger shirt, and hopefully this turns out the way I wanted to, because honestly I feel really gone, and hopefully this turns out right. Hopefully. And so if y'all are wondering about my lighting, it's my yo. Okay, all right, sorry, but my lighting is bad today because my light broke, but I didn't want that to stop me from making videos, because I did definitely tell you guys that I was going to be filming more, and I haven't been doing that. But today, hopefully this starts off good, because if not, I'm probably not gonna post this at all. Hold on. Okay, I'm about to do my eyebrows. Okay, so my eyebrows are done, and now I am going to do my eyeshadow. Now, what was I gonna do? I don't even know. Oh yeah, I'm going to prep my eyes. I'm about to use my LA Pro Concealer in the shade Tawny. Okay, and then I'm going to finish setting my eyes. Using this fluffy brush, I am about to put my powder setter. No, now that my eyes are really bright, I honestly didn't think about what colors I wanted to do. I should have done that. But since I wanted to match it, I'm going to take the red, the yellow, and I'm going to be using a dark purple to like blend those colors together. Now that I have this all blended out, I'm about to go in with with the red and this red right here, right under it. Okay, now that I am done blending out the red, I'm going to I'm going to make my crease down so I can get ready to put on that yellow. Y'all know that Jesus wept, but do y'all know why Jesus wept?
You know why Jesus wept?
Shut up. Shit, do you know?
Yes, I do.
Okay, why?
Why did Jesus wept?
Yeah. I was about to be like, hey, you taking long to answer. Alright, y'all, alright. So now we about to come in with the yellow. You know. Come in with the yellow. She's my cheerleader, yo. Alright, we about to come in with the yellow. This yellow right here, this one. Yeah, because that matches, right? Yeah, it matches, sorry.
For takeout or delivery. And right now with our family takeout special, you'll get a free footlong when you buy two. Get classic tuna, steak and cheese, turkey, or any of your family's favorite footlongs. And maybe add some fresh baked cookies too. Who couldn't use a sweet treat right now?
Okay, now that I look like motherfucking Barney's rainbow. Okay, y'all. So, I am semi-done with my stuff. I wanted to pop some lashes on. Okay, so I've seen this trick on Beats by Dev. Put the glue on the lash line that it helps the thing stick better. Okay guys, I did my lashes off camera and now it is finally time for the foundation, and I have been doing this for 1 hour and 9 minutes. Wanted to make sure y'all know the time. I'm not on a time limit or anything, it's just, you know. Okay. Now going in back with my LA Pro Concealer in Warm Honey. I really just started doing this because I was bored and why the fuck not? Now I'm going to come up right under with that concealer with my contour. The look I'm going to go in with. I'm going to go in with my setting powder. Okay, so now I'm going to finish my eyeshadow and go up in there with my red and orange-ish color. Okay, so now I am going in with my highlighter so I can be a popping bitch. Go in with my highlighting brush and go in with the, you see my beauty blender, the medium highlight. lips look pretty dry, so gonna re-moisturize them with my trusty Blistex. I don't even know if you can see it. Honestly. So y'all, this is the final look. And I'm going to take some videos so I can show y'all the official look. Yeah, I wanted to film myself doing my makeup high, right? But like, I'm high and I don't feel like talking to the camera.